Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody, and I'm trying to make a little portal location right here on the edge of the plains, and have a little farm that I can put some of my plains stuff in, and hopefully actually survive a little bit. Hopefully I actually survive a little bit. And they've been coming down from that tower over there near that entire village that I'm right near. Trying to check out what I'm up to. And I don't want that. I'm not ready to hang out with him. I told him I'd let him know when I'm ready to hang out with him, and that if they'd just give me some privacy, I'd appreciate it. And they laughed at me. Killed a couple of them. The rest of them ran away. Confused about how I could magically be standing on top of a rock, a skill that they don't possess. Alright. So I guess I'm okay as long as they don't know I'm here. I don't know. How long before they destroy this? I don't know. But I have Plains 1 now. Also, I've got, I don't know, more than zero iron. Black metal iron, I guess you should say. So then, okay, I guess I don't really have the greatest materials now. I'll build something and then reinforce it later. And I guess this is like a little bit more reinforcement on the house. Self too. Not as big as I'm gonna make this for now. I don't need you doing this to me right now, Rock. You know what? I'm just gonna dig you out of the ground. Thank you. For your contribution. I'm gonna dig the ground a little deeper. Farming surface after all. So might need to dig a little bit down. Please stay out of my garden. This might stop random blocks from just going in. Yes, I don't know if that'll stop it. Invited guests. Huh. Interesting, they don't seem interested in coming down to hang out with me from the tower now. I showed a couple of them and they ran away. Alright, so like that for now. How much more of this do I have? Kind of fill this in, I guess. Not a perfect thing, but at least it'll do a little bit. It's something. Alright. Cultivate this here dirt. Not sure how much of this is actually planes or not, but so I intend to find out. As close to it as possible, of course, for now. Comes the barley. Ah, I got more barley than I thought. Okay, and I didn't get much flax. But exponents are exponents. All right, my first official farm in the plains. Aww. I do want to put walls up and around it. And this is, yeah, good place to go conduct one of my first raids. There should be lots of nice juicy stuff over there. There's also a tar pit, which I can drain. Deal with slowly over there. Growths? Maybe that's what they call them. And, let's see. Let's go ahead and take this a little further away, because I don't trust that this isn't going to be destroyed at any moment. And this one seems a little bit safer. Oops. Hey, you want me to plant some food on you? So plains have been explored. The beginnings of the getting exploited. And I'll slowly take over that village next to me. When I get a load of enough of this black metal iron to be worth it, I'll take it back. Take care of things at home and maybe take a nap. Back to your gray dwarf eyes. Only one needle. Aww. Oof. I don't even know how I got this fir cone. It's a fir cone. I need more health potion. And I can make fire mead. Well, technically I can't yet until I get some of that barley back. What does it take? 10 barley and 10 cloudberry. So yeah, I could use some at some point. It'd be useful to fight these dudes. And I am out of health potion. Let's deal with that. What else? Dandelions. Thistle. Wait, what? I'm missing. Oh, I grabbed the mushrooms, not the honey. Not an eye on that. Oops. I'm gonna do a oven right here. I'll just embed it in the wall. Stick the little oven part out there, right? Do this. Oven. 15 iron, 20 stone, and 4 core. Sirtling core. And I think I have 20 stone. On the artisan table, yes, I do. I do have the artisan table. Why not? What's it not like? Ah. There we go. Whoa, what? All right. Let's see. That's upset. Because this stuff's not going to support it. What will? Do I need these? Let's see. Fancy. Get a little bit more iron.
Certainly looks fancy.
If not, I guess I'll put the oven downstairs. Looks nice though. Yeah? Yeah. Haha. Now I know what those are for. Love it. Love it. Okay. Now let's see what's going on over here. I still like this idea. Okay. Alright, let's see. So this just now is all the way around here. Huh? Well, I'm short on wood. Oh, hi, tree. Good time to find a tree.
Ouch.
What am I doing? Wallowing around in the water. Just trying to do some night building. What's that all about? Okay. Very interesting. I guess I want to go up top here. Take a look from the roof. Let's see. I don't know, I guess that's okay. Not just like this. Little poles at the end of these. Is line. There we go. And use these. Oh yeah, I never really quite finished that anyway. Where are you? I'm just gonna go under here. Oh yeah, sure. Hello. I could do one of these.
Yeah, why not?
Alright, I feel like that is pretty good. Ah, oh, that'd also be nice, but I've already used them all. Let's use one of these. Not one of these. There we go. Oh, man. Haha. Good night. I'm just gonna leave the oven running. Hope I don't burn down my little place. But I'm also going to need a windmill and a spinning wheel. And for the windmill, I think okay. Another thing is I could kind of extend this stone wall up a little bit. Look like a bit of a vulnerability over there. Go clean up. Some stuff I forgot to clean up over here from the giant's attack. Alright, I need some stamina food. I'm out here running around with my plains food I don't want to eat right now. I mean, you know, the serpent. Happy about that stove, happy about finding a bit of planes. These are all good things. That's better. Make more food in a minute. Yeah, let's get this thing. Get some rocks. A bit more of a wall over there. And then maybe think about using that as part of a base to build up to two things, a defensive tower and a windmill. A combination thing. Oops, stone cutter. Hey, stone cutter. And some. Oh, and I've got big piles of rocks over there, you know? I am not short on rocks, so let's think about that. See me, you know? Privacy. Are you serious right now? Jerk. Well, that's, you know, better so far. And yeah, I don't like the idea of stacking this up to a windmill. Also gives me a double kind of layer here. Let's see. All right, so I'll put it across, and then I'll tear it down after that. Where's the big floor? Wait, isn't there a big floor? I thought it was a 4x4 or something. Huh. Okay. So that's 6. Oh. Okay, that's interesting. So that's on top of that. I got more stone. Look at this. Stone after stone after stone over there. So many stones, they call me Oliver. This is inside, that would be perfect. Okay. Okay. Alright, I'm getting little thoughts here. Seems like I ought to have another path across that for sure. I'll get to that later. And let's see. I don't know if we're. Wait, what do I got? Yeah, I don't have a lot of wood. I mean, I don't know. Is that just a staircase? Will that work? It's a stairwell. Getting it, getting it, getting it. Yeah. Uh-huh. Let's see, this will look good if I get that there. Floors. Go up two more layers and put a windmill on top of that bad boy. And that'll be a nice little lookout. Okay. I can do this. Same thing, right? That's it. Building a tower. It's a tower that I can put on my windmill on. And also run up and defend things. Cool. Liking it. That too. Make it look real. Sure. All right, now what does it take to make a windmill? Thirty iron nails and 30 wood. Wow, the artisan table's got distance to it. Stick it out. 30 iron nails. Oh, I think I actually made so many iron nails for this exact purpose. Let's see. 30 wood, 20 stone. Aww. Ah. Alright. That's way better too, in case they come over here and do the stuff again and hurt me. Okay. Let's see. That's the loading chute, and that's the out chute. Want all the food to go into my valley down there. I want to be able to get up here. So that looks good. I'm going to just toss those bags down that way. And yes, this is a bit cooler spot to kill giants from. Haha! Okay! I like that advancement at my base. Let's see about the spinning wheel. And the last thing is having the ability to smelt the black metal. That I think I'm gonna need quite a bit more iron if I remember right. Okay, so yes, the spinning wheel. Iron nails, leather scrapped, and fine wood. Should be no problem. Check that out. How many iron nails? 10. Measly 10 iron nails. I got a lot of iron nails, y'all. Yeah. 20 fine wood. Ooh. Five leather scraps. Let's go see what other fine wood we got sitting around. I think I got my boat's fine wood sitting around. Little rocks. Find a nice spot. Come on, merge. No merging. Pine wood. Yeah, I'm gonna take it. When's the next time I'm gonna need it? Next time I need a boat. When's that? Quite a while from now. And now it's 30 minutes. Valheim is up. See y'all later.